Okay, okay, this is the 26 of Mars Star Camp Top 10 videos. I hope y'all don't hear that cat in there meowing. But I had to light her up. Alright, at number 10, let's see what we got. Alright, skill challenge between Tominique and Joelle. And this is gonna be a really close one, y'all. Right here, they had a problem making that layup, but as you can see, they eventually get it in there. Joelle gets his in. Dominique is still trying to get his in, and he, oh, come on. Now Joel down here. Alright, Dominique got his in. He's on his way. Pull it up and oh! Both of the balls look like they went in at the same time. So that was really close. And at number 9, we got Kevin Callahan. Come on, coming back to the Parkview reunion here. Kevin Callahan putting it in real easy. At number 8, we got Marquise getting right back at him with the little whipping up and then pulling up. And the knock-up ball jersey right off the glass. Oh, yeah. And at number 7. All right, here we go. Kevin Callahan again. Taking it all by itself and hitting it. Stopping pop mid-range jumper. We love to see it. And at number 6, we got Davion and the D-Wade jersey pulling up for that 3. He hit that. That was a good night for him. Won that MVP. And at number 5, we got Jordan. Oh, yeah. They had to keep an eye on Jordan all night. He was just going at it. And number 4, we got Mickey. Oh, whipping him real quick. At number 3, there we go. Now rock me wet. All right, we got Miguel and Joel going at it at the 3-point contest. And here we go with Joel, Kyrie. Now Kyrie getting in. Oh, all right, and at number 2, all right, here we go. Oh, got his ankles broken. We better just patch them ankles up, Tyson, boy. And he came right back at number 1. Ball out, y'all. Stop the pop, Lonzo Ball style. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, he was mad, y'all. He got a bad.